Hello kids, good morning. I am your Rashmi teacher and today we are going to learn our oral subject EVS. Okay. So in this lecture we learned our topics and question answer. In this lecture we only revise this. Okay. So children, total 16 question answer are there in our exam, but today we give revision of some question answer. Okay, so first of all, my question is, listen children, you have to give me the answer. Okay, listen, see, how many seasons and which are there? Three seasons: summer season, winter season and rainy season. My second question, give five names of domestic animals. So my answer is, give five names of domestic animals. Yes, first, cat, cow, dog, goat, sheep. Cat, cow, goat, dog, sheep. Okay, next, give five names of wild animal. So my answer is, lion, tiger, cheetah, giraffe and monkey. Okay, lion, tiger, cheetah, giraffe and monkey. Then our next question, give five names of water animals. Give five names of water animals. So my answer is, yes, dolphin, whale, octopus, shark and fish. Whale, dolphin, octopus, shark and fish. Okay, then my next question, animals and their, in chapter of animals and their young ones, what is called cow baby? What is called cow baby? Yes, cow baby, calf. What is called cow baby? Yes, cow baby, calf. See this picture. What is called lion baby? Yes, lion baby, cub. Lion baby, cub. What is called dog baby? Yes, dog baby, puppy. But in exam, I can't give the these pictures. Okay, so listen my question and then give me the answer. What is called cow baby? Cow baby, calf. What is called lion baby? Lion baby, cub. What is called dog baby? Yes, dog baby, puppy. What is called cat baby? Yes, cat baby, kitten. Cat baby, kitten. What is called goat baby? Yes, goat baby, kid. Okay, goat baby, kid. Then our next question, what is called horse baby? Yes, horse baby. So my question is, where does the cow live? Where, listen children, where does the cow live? Where does the cow live? Yes, the cow lives in a shed. The cow lives in a shed. My question is, where does the cow live? Yes, so my answer is, the cow lives in a shed. Then my next question, where does the lion live? Where does the lion live? The lion lives in a den. The lion lives in a den. Then my next question, where does the dog live? Where does the dog live? Yes, the dog lives in a kennel. The dog lives in a kennel. Okay, the dog lives in a kennel. Then my next question, where does the horse live? Where does the horse live? Yes, so answer is, the horse lives in a stable. The horse lives in a stable. Then my next question, where does the sheep live? Where does the sheep live? The sheep lives in a pen. The sheep lives in a pen. Then my next question, where does the hen live?
lives in a coop. The hen lives in a coop. Okay. So the 16th question answer you have to prepare for the our examination. Okay. So children, you have to learn and get full marks. Okay. So all the best, children. Bye bye.